Hi, this is Kishore from SJ Switchgears Private Limited, Bangalore. In this video, I am going to explain why MJ1 Plus Overload Thermal Relay is superior than MJ1 Relay. Let's start comparing both the relays with these incoming terminals or current carrying conductors. In MJ1 Relay, the wire capacity of these terminals can withhold up to 6 square mm. Whereas in MJ1 Plus relay, the wire size capacity of these terminals can withhold up to 12 square mm, having 12 into 10 mm terminal size. This upgradation has been done in MJ1 relay due to nowadays farmer cannot afford the price of copper which has to lay from electric pole till to his farm or field, so that they are using aluminium cables for it. This will in turn double the size of the aluminum cable to carry the same amount of load as of copper earlier. To withstand this increased cable size, we have been upgraded or given provision to hold up to 12 square mm cable in MJ1 Plus relay. To hold these cables, we have been also upgraded from 3 BA screw size to 2 BA screw size of material mild steel due to its tough metal property and spring steel cap for more gripping. This is the relay cover for both the relays. At my right side this is the MJ1, at my left side this is MJ1 Plus. This is the MJ1 relay cover. You can see here that there is no separate segments for the incoming terminals. This may lead to arcing or leakage between these terminals, and there is also a chance of short circuiting if any conductor has been overlapped upon these two terminals like this. To overcome these problems, here in MJ1 Plus relay cover, we have been designed an isolation between these terminals to avoid these issues. Here is the MJ1 terminal. Here is the MJ1 terminal size of having 7.5 into 9 mm, whereas in MJ1 Plus the terminal size has been increased to 12 into 10 mm size to uphold up to 12 square mm wire. This is the torque meter with screwdriver device used to measure the force which has to put to rotate a device, example a screwdriver, and you need to measure this is in Newton. Here is the incoming screw terminals of MJ1 and here is the incoming screw terminals of MJ1 Plus relay. This is how the torque driver is used to rotate the screws here for both MJ1 and MJ1 Plus. Here you can observe we have been made setting to 1.2 Newton force. How much ever you put on force to rotate these screws, it will do limit the force to 1.2 Newton only. This is done as per the ISO standards. But if we keep on rotating these screws more than 10 times, there is a chance of breakdown of these terminals. To overcome this problem, we have been designed MJ1 Plus relay to withhold the strength up to 1.5 Newton force. In MJ1 relay, these incoming terminals can withstand up to 21 amps, whereas in MJ1 Plus relay, these terminals can withstand up to 40 amps. Coming to backlight body, breakdown strength of these backlight body in MJ1 Plus relay has been doubled when compared to MJ1 relay. The incoming terminal screw of MJ1 Plus relay has a zinc blue coating to avoid rusting. With this reference, we can say that MJ1 Plus is superior than MJ1.